Hey everyone. Ryzen, welcome back to Ryza. So cute. You're so cute. What were we doing? I don't know. We're supposed to do that, right? I think we did like a whole bunch of stuff last time. Some landmarks. We haven't done that. Those things just happen. Oh, we have to sell some crap. Which we will do. Let's just go to town, I guess. Sorry, I had to actually go do something. And by something I mean a hitting a pick, yeah. Through a car. Oh my god, that's amazing. Hope you liked my Ina that I drew. Hi Liz, hi Zero. That's true, I guess. We good? Run, Ryza. Does that keep my charge? No. Oh, well. Oh yeah, I got that from, you know, the convention. Kineticon, I'm wondering. It was fun. Girl has a quest now. I think it's not only like how far you are in the plot for the quest to show up. I think some time has to actually pass between like one part of the quest and the next. Yeah, it's gigantic. It's like half my head. Oh my god, it actually is like half my head. Perspective, but it is really big. Okay. What do you want to read? Action, adventure, medieval fantasy? I guess? Probably not that. Cool. I need to sell some crap. Is there any stuff that sells for like more than one? Here, sell some crabs. We can fish for crabs. Oh, these are our weapons that we made. I guess we can make them, but they still sell for, like, nothing. It's kind of crappy. Here, can I, like, sort by quantity? Oh my god, I have a ton of unis. And a ton of wood. The new Twitter logo is so dumb. What did you need to make for me? If we're changing the Patreon, then I need a new thing that's not, you know, the YouTube channel. It needs to be for, you know, the Not Safe for Work project. I mean, we could open a new Patreon, but then I think you have to pay for Patreon now. Was it background or logo? I don't know what the difference is. It's the bigger thing, not my little thing with the glasses, because that just works just fine. Because it's still content. It's a big background thing, because right now it says, like, Let's Plays and streams and stuff. I need a new brand for the project. I don't know. Zero, you're here. Get any suggestions? Yes, I know. It's your project. You come up with an... It's Trails of Trainer. I told you. You're the streamer? I am the streamer, but I'm also not very creative at that shit. I just write the weird, creepy dialogue. I don't get that kind of stuff. I know. Look, it's not really the correct term, but you know what I mean. I don't know. I mean, because there'll probably be more than one game eventually. Goes well, but like, I don't know, what should we do? I mean, you're not very artistic, so it would be pretty basic for you. Well, I actually might be able to do whole thing. I can't find the message you sent with size, so you can't make it. That means I have to re-log in. Oops. To the Patreon. And there's a problem with that. I logged into the other Patreon today to switch my card. The message might still be there. I'll look for it. We message a lot. You know this? I have to log back into it. It means I have to log out of this. back into the other one. I mean, we should just use my Ryzen one, right? Please don't tell me it's the wrong password. It's the wrong password. Son of a bitch. No, we shall reset the password. Poonie balls! Who doesn't like poonies? And rocks! Love me some rocks. And ooh, crabs. I got lots of crabs. Just keep selling those crabs. Ooh, 9 crab. Oh god. How much do you need me to sell? A lot. Claudia, you're lucky I like you. Not really. I like you a lot. She's cool. Sell some animal hide. Oh. One of those was like 24. That helps. That might be it. How do I confirm? Options? Yay! Okay, go on to my Gmail. There you go. Completed that. Good. Reset the password. Reset your password. Just give me a strong password there. Whatchamacallit. Can you update, please, so that, you know, it's good. How the hell do I find this? Hell is the thing. I don't know how to use Patreon very much. Where's my home? Here it is. I think. How do I? 1600 by 400. Did you get that? Yes. Time to get a gut punch as you visit the Ultima Thule again. Okay. Time to go some fishing.
Yes.
And yes, fishing is back in Reverie.
Yes.
Luckily, it's the good fishing minigame.
Yes.
Not the CS1 and CS2 one. I hate that fishing game. Oh yeah, that you needed to do too. Close is the distance is the equivalent of a train empowered lariat to your guts. Nice. That is correct. Yeah, that needed to be. Yeah, I heard like there was like a new, there's like a new Twitter logo or something. It looks like ass. I mean, whatever. I mean, we still have the Twitter for that, but you know, I don't know how much longer Twitter's gonna be around. This thing is on life support, frankly. But I am having fun watching someone spend $40 billion and go out of its way to try to ruin it. It's kind of funny. How quickly could I take this wonderful platform to strip? I know, let's change the logo that everybody knows. That's a smart idea. Oh god. The one advantage Twitter has is your brand. Why are you gonna change that? I don't get it. Oh well. The site barely functions now. It's kind of hilarious. Where are we supposed to go? Oh, we want to go see the manor? I thought we were like supposed to go into this district. That's why I was confused. Something will replace it? Well, I mean, there's plenty of other social media sites. I mean, none of them are particularly good, but Twitter is its own special kind of hell. It's gotten a lot worse, actually, as of late. Because now there's, like, no rules. I mean, technically there are rules, but, like, they're hardly enforced now, so. You get really toxic people on there now. And it's, like, an unpleasant experience, actually. Okay, like, I barely spend any time on Twitter now. When I used to spend, like, I don't know, 30, 40 minutes just scrolling through. Now I might spend, like, 5 seconds. If that. Most days I don't even check it. It's just unpleasant. I don't like this Moritz guy. Yeah, it's a dragon, guys. Can't just try to murder it. Oh, Randy's probably mad because of his son getting hurt.
Well, he just did.
Oh, so you mean by like you slay it, you mean all soldiers.
That's not good, dude.
Hey, Ryza. You weren't supposed to interfere in this conversation. But how can you not like Ryza? I'm out of here. That looks good, actually. That actually does look good. Mate. Run! Look, I'm sorry, we've corrupted your daughter. Oh, Baka. That was amazing. Back to the atelier. That was funny. Wondering why I don't fast travel all the time, it's because you get so many materials just by walking. The game really actually encourages you to walk around. Which is quite nice. Like, the fast travel's there if you want to use it, but it's not discouraged, but it's encouraged for you to do other things. Like, no matter what you do, it feels like you're making progress, and that's cool. You made a small change? Okay. Okay. Yeah, I like it. What the? Ah. You okay, boss? Yeah.
Yeah.
Why are you so desperate to get her to stop? It's weird. Okay. Are you able to add to thy Google Drive? I don't know. I think I just gave you permission to read it. I don't think you can add it. I mean, I should give you permission to... Let me change the permission. How do I change the permission? Manage your Google account. People and sharing, probably. I don't want the... How do I give you access beyond just reading? Do you know? Do it later? Okay. I'm sure I could figure it out, but... I know we added it so you can read the stuff, but I don't think you can add anything to it.
Which is kind of stupid. You should be able to add stuff to it, because you're working on it too.
Right now I'm actually working on an animation. For it. least I would like to use animated things. Nothing too insane, but, you know. My glasses not on? No, they're not. Plenty of monsters on the lake? That's weird. Oh, there's an outer sea, huh? I'll probably use my Reddit account and stuff. There's a Reddit account for stuff like that. Or Reddit, subreddit, whatever they call it.
Ryu no Toubatsu Tai da nante, itsu no mani sonna bussou na hanashi ga mochi agatte ta no sa.
How'd it get that far?
Moritz-san ga sono ba no ikiyoi mitai na kanji de.
So obviously the children should take care of it. What, we're the most qualified people here? We're gonna have to go kill a dragon, aren't we? Nobody mentioned that. Okay. Let's go to the port. Who's in the party? Claudia. Sweet. Oh, his sword actually looks different. That's cool, it actually changes the model of the weapon. Not bad. Ah, crap. Mushrooms. Wasn't that a song? On YouTube? About mushrooms? It's like a meme or something? I don't know. I mean, I know Ryza's thighs are a meme. I mean, they are thick.
Oh,
he wants to go with him? You want to get revenge against the dragon. Oh, yeah, that one.
Did
you really get killed? Dude, you have no chance. I don't think money can solve the problem, dude. Also, poor Lumber. So, the hunting party is Agatha and two kids. Great. I mean, I know there's probably others that were there. They just low budget. Yeah, the dragon's gonna kill him.
Well, guess we gotta find out.
She probably would too. I mean, she's got a flute. You can bash it in the head with it. It's fine.
You can leave.
You're not in the party anyway. So I guess we're gonna be going to Meteor Castle. For real. Do you think this is the end of the intro? Or do you think the end of the map was the end of the intro? I don't know. This game is a very unclear intro. Like, what counts as the intro in this game? I mean, we're still in the first town. I'm assuming there's other towns. There's other towns in Feerus. Although it does take a while to get out of the first town in Feerus. Seriously. I think you were in that first town for, like, what? 2-3 hours? In Feerus? It wasn't terrible. There goes my amazing, I almost said smoothie, but that wouldn't be right. Milkshake, whatever. Is that a pony? That is indeed a pony. Go get him. Get those ponies. Wow. That pony, like, kicked my ass. He rolled in. He did that roll attack, it did one damage. That was his attempt at kicking my ass. Didn't work out too well for him. Come on, get the material. Bunch of mini dragons. Oh, they're wyverns. Or, as I've seen them mistranslated in some games, wyverns. Wyvern. are the lizard cockatrices in FF2? Or the soccer tentacle monster in freaking FF5 Advance. Yeah, I don't know how they got soccer for a monster that looked like a squid. But hey, what do I know? Yeah, I guess. Oh yeah, we'll have to change like tiers and stuff too. On the Patreon. Well, this place is cool. This is really cool. I'm just handing in my stuff. What's this gonna be? I'm assuming new stuff in here. This place is cool at white. I'm just ripped. Probably because she was saying white in the dialogue. Right, these things. Well, there's your fire damage. But it's a little unnecessary, I guess. Get him. No, I can't get those. Can't get over there either. Totally unprepared for red guys. Like a 484? That's not good. Ow. Oh, I only did like ice damage, huh? Yeah, we can do that. Throw an ice bomb at him then. Jesus. The items I've made are just ridiculously good. Ice bomb, I buff. Anything here? No? To be fair, Tao, I actually missed it too. We saw a badass Futaba cosplay at the convention, by the way. Literally looked exactly like her. Not kidding. It was ridiculously good. There's also a good Makoto and a good Haru.
Awesome.
I mean, this is my girl, so. See, there's a reason she's on. Uh-oh, red ponies. Man, totally unprepared for red ponies. There's a tie-on, too. That's the only Xenoblade one I saw, though. Too bad nobody dressed up as, like, Uni that I saw. But Uni's awesome. Fire damage? Why would I do fire damage? Like, man, being able to do that is so good. I like the flute. It's a cool weapon.
Bridge.
Really, I have to use this. Ooh, fertile soil. Ooh, the old drawbridge. Yet another landmark. Good.
Collecting
everything. You don't want to touch a bone? Yeah, blame you, Claudia. Luckily, Rise is a farm girl, so she don't care. We're doing alright. Might actually have a boss fight today. Oops. Those little hot spring things are cool. Like, seriously. Ah, crap. What do you mean you got tangled up? Is it a weak to fire? No. Disabled. What the hell does disable mean? I don't know. Does that mean it doesn't work? Like they're immune to it? Damage. Maybe? I don't know. I'm guessing they're just immune to it. Such a weird way to phrase. I mean, I figured they'd be immune. Crazy.
Tatsu,
Get him, Claudia. Now we need to see Rise of Super One, actually. Yeah. We actually do. I haven't seen Rises. So I'm usually playing as her. Maybe we can see it now. I need three of those guys. Nothing else? Well, here's one of these red guys.
Yep.
That might be useful. Here, let's blast Nova. Jesus. Okay. That was something. Good job, Ryza. You could do it. Wasn't accepting that. That was a little. A little power.
Yeah! 糸って絹とかからしか作れないんだと思ってた。
Literally taking Claudia with us to go fight a dragon. She's been with us for like 5 minutes and we're going to fight a dragon. Well, actually, it's been a few days.
何か新しいこと起こるかな
？Actually, a lot of time has passed. I would imagine. It doesn't have quite the sense of flow that like the previous game. Or the other Atelier games do. It's not keeping up with that. Ooh. There are a ton of ruins.
Yes, got it. Shokubutsu wa takusan atte komarukoto wa nai yo ne.
What's that up there? I don't know.
Yeah! Kore wa doku ga aru hazu da yo. Kyou tsukete ne.
Oh, I can't carry anymore. Son of a bitch. Back we go. Back we go. Poonies.
Yeah,
you're gonna die, Lent, totally. I'm sure Ryza would have just let you touch it if it was poisonous. Just because she's not but she might not know. There's a lot of them now. Oh, man, dude. I like Cloud. He's got that heal that's cool. Heal ice damage. Man, he literally has 2 HP. That sucks. Pretty cool. War cry? Eclipse Javelin. Did you learn something else as well, Tal? You did, Wedge Knot. I'm guessing Claudia did not, no. Okay. Sure, you can come in for a second. How? Oops, javelin. Oh, that's sweet. That's sweet. Wedge now. That's it? That's all you do? Warcry? What the hell is that do? It boosts skill damage but reduces damage. Okay. So you lose defense but you do more damage. Hopefully it's not bugged like it is in, you know, Game of Gears. Yeah, seriously, the, you're not aware. Those abilities that they had in here, Yin Stance and Yang Stance, like one of them, oh crap, no. No, that's no. That's a no-go. Yeah, one of them is supposed to like raise your attack power but lower your defense, and the other one raises defense but lowers attack power. Yeah, the defense buff didn't work. So, you know, the one that, lowered defense but raised attack, just raised attack, it's a pure buff. And the one that lowered raised defense but lowered attack, did nothing to help you. Just lowered your attack. That's it. Your defense wouldn't be effective at all. It's completely useless ability. Like, it legit did not work. Get him, pal. Well, good. I'm glad that you were around to show me that. So, what does that ability do? Has a slight chance to increase your speed. Removes all targets' buffs. I like the tactics system. Tactics level. I mean, they're basically, it's basically the same thing as the gear levels in Reflection 2. It's just, instead of it being individual, it's shared among the party. But it's the same system, basically. Minus the Magical Girl transformations, which I miss. Look, I like Magical Girls. Oh, wait. Sorry, not sorry. Metal Golem! Is it like a metal slime, but for golems? What? Just kill that. Also, he has a lot of health. Like, a lot of health. I'm gonna do ice damage? Okay. We can do that. Good, I got that up before I did the thing. We're gonna need to stun this guy. Oh, we did. Good. Eclipse Javelin. That is so cool. Like, that is so cool. I like Solid Break. It's cool. Reminds me of Agates. Man, he's got a ton of health. Wow, I like refresh the break gauge. I'm pretty powerful. Sweet. Good job, Claudia. Ooh, Frozen Dance. That sounds badass. Let's try that. Wait. Do we have new quests because of those moves? No, it's just Ryzen. We have to use that attack 15 times, and then we learn Best Friends, apparently. Got some river stones. Always could use a good river stone or two. Ah, crap. I guess he's an ice cream attack, which would be very, very useful here. Multiple targets, huh? Ooh, that's pretty good. That's really good, actually. That is quite good. Nice that they give you an ice-based attack in the fire area. It's pretty chill though, still. I like it. Ooh, two metal slimes, or metal dudes. Oh no, they're rock puppets. I like to restore it with that. Sadly, I can't restore it and then cancel out. It won't work, but I can still get the heat.
Probably be too overpowered. If you didn't have to use one of them to fully restore it, minus two or minus one or whatever.
I guess we're allowed to go up here?
I know.
Oh. So the game actually did chest it. Oh. It isn't letting me go that way. But we got a cutscene for trying. The game said no. I was like, oh, it's gonna let me explore the summit. Nope. It's okay. Logically speaking, we should be going to save Tweedledee and Tweedledum. And Agatha. I like Agatha. Not so much Bows and Lumber, but hey. Whatevs. Uh-oh. What that is. Okay, so what we're supposed to do is go down. Which is fine. Is that a chest? Ah, I already can't carry anymore? Crap. Really? Really? I can't even open the chest? Fine, I can't open the chest. I got it. Maybe we should save, actually. It's seems like a good idea. I don't know, you never know, the dragon could attack us. I mean, it's probably going to, but hey. What logo is that? There it is. Might be only one time. Oh, they said the other two are out of town, right? Oh yeah, I have to keep using that move. Forgot. I should be using it like every battle. An ethereal stone. I saw that jiggle physics there. Where is it? I see what you did. God. She is very cute. I mean, I got her figurine. I don't know if I'm gonna leave her in the box or set her up. I don't know. She's got a lot of parts. And I could set her up on the bookshelf. You guys can go all out. I love that ice attack she has. There we go. Now there is Ryza. So just Twitch or is my stream frozen? Oh, okay. That's not. That was just me. Yeah, now we got Ryza in the corner. Why not? I really like her. Like, I'm generally surprised how much I like her. Like, she's just really likable. Meteor Castle. What a name. Pull yourself together. We have to go kill a dragon. Oh, that's never gonna happen. We're the protagonists. Claudia?
Claudia?
What happened to this kingdom, I wonder? We'll probably learn about it. It's really weird. Like, why do they have so many fortifications then? Why are they banned? I'm confused. Now I want to kill a bunch of weasels. Fire damage, even though they resist, right? Seems weird, but sure. Uh-oh. Oh, you got it off. That sucks. At least I broke down. Oh, I leveled up again. Not that the levels too much, but there. So what do we need to do for? We had to kill weasels. Like, that's a weird time to give me that quest. I mean, I know where weasels are. They're not here. Weird. My weasels are right here. We'll do this little side thing, why not? Yeah, weasels are all over here. At least, I think all over. We can kill the giant weasel.
Yep.
He probably counts too.
Fight. Nice damage.
Take him down. Such a cool move. It's literally a cool move. I love her eyes. I like those. It's just such a cool color.
So no mama de tsukatte mo kusuri ni nari sou da kedo. Koko ka. Ya. Dou suru?
Fik. Oya.
Ikiyo. Ikimasu.
We will play Reverie. Probably after the trilogy, and then I'll probably do Radiant Story first. Because I really do want to stream a 3DS game. Just so I can use my 3DS capture card. I got it, I want to use it. And then we do Reverie in all likelihood. I have no idea. That's the plan right now. Leaning towards other Atelier, I guess. Really hope I can find Sophie 1 and 2 soon. I think Sophie 2 came out after Ryza, actually. But it's part of the previous arc. From what I understand. Whatever arc Fierce is in. Not Arland, not Dusk. Is it Dusk? It might be Dusk. I think Rises is stepping through the mystery arc. No, I'm gonna go read the story. The finale. And then, I don't know. I'm gonna do one or the other, and then the other one. I'm definitely doing Rise of 1, 2, and 3, and then it's either going to be Reverie or Radiant Historia for the chronology. I don't know. Depends how long these games are. Like, I might do Reverie before Radiant Historia, but I'm going to do Radiant Historia at some point. Will be next year? I don't know, maybe. I mean, you need time to beat the game anyway. I am watching this story for you. A few times I did it, I didn't get more viewers, so... that hard. I mean, I guess I could have, you know, been grinding like 8-hour streams every single day, and I would probably do something, but then I would also be... It's also hard, because I have to, like, constantly drive. her appointments. It's annoying. Plus, I like working on. Oh. That's weird. Oh, I bet this pixie forest connects to Meteor Castle. But we went the other way. Okay. This game doesn't seem too long. 9 a.m. to 1 p.m.
Yeah,
I guess. I do like working on Trails to Trainer. It's probably just gonna be the title. I know I said it was kind of weird, but the name's wrong, so. Whatever. I always see what time hat on. I got up earlier than you 2 days ago. Not bad. I was up until like 10:30. I was up at 9. I should know. We're married. We do share a bed. No, we have not slept. Nothing wrong with that, by the way. On rare occasion. We've slept separately. This one ahead my I moved 4 or 5 days. But I was having like really bad struggles. Right, that was the insomnia. So awful. I love this frozen death. You wanna lower the stats? Oh, that actually worked. I need to move the mic closer? What do you mean? It's the same. The same it's always been. I mean, I guess. Okay. That's fine. Where are we going? I like to mumble, I guess. Evil Orchis. I still need to use more of these attacks. Keep wanting me to do ice damage to him for some reason. I mean, okay, we'll do it. I love that attack. Claudia is very pretty. She's really pretty. I love her little braids that she has. I wonder how hard it would be to draw a braid like that. Like Makoto's braid. Oh, go to hell. That's not happening. Take I don't know, I never tried to draw Makoto. Just Ina and Annalise so far. Ina and her squiggly bullshit hair. Yeah, I know, she has curls. More like ribbons, actually, is what I'm practically drawing with her. Hair might have finally clicked for me, I don't know. Oh god. Like, I think I got it. I don't know, my art's been pretty good. I mean, considering I've only been drawing for like, I do some good glows. Come on. Hell no. Thank you, you are not doing that. Turbulence. Hopefully that'll break him. It did not. I got a throw bomb. I don't want to get that off. It might have been able to kill him without the stuff, but I don't know. Those attacks hurt, man. I am playing on hard difficulty. Like, those attacks really do hurt. A lot of freaking dragons. I mean, I guess that makes sense. What else are we gonna do? This is a new enemy. Oh, you got a ton of health, too. Just hit me with Tales of Symphonia? That's not good. Oh, wait. Are you using attack called Symphonia? Is that your normal attack? No. Oh, yeah, it's your second attack. Okay. You do preload and then Symphonia. I wonder what your third one is. Symphonia. Overture. It's cool that each of the three attacks has its own thing. Oh, crap. Thanks for doing that after I spent all my AP to level up my tactics level. Absolutely. Appreciate that. Uh-oh. How the hell did you hit that guy from behind with an axe? I mean, I'm not playing. It's weird. Let's get the blessing ornament. Use a nice thing. hand is getting stronger. You know, from drawing. Does that make sense? I think it makes sense. I don't know where we're going. I mean, we're exploring. Yeah, seriously, what the hell happened to this, like, game? It's just like nothing, no war or anything happened, okay? Why is it all messed up then? The ruins are like destroyed. Devastated by something. Oh man, not black poonies. Really unprepared for black poonies. Alright, we'll do fire damage, sure. At least the AI is smart enough to recognize, hey, you know, it's only asking me to do the elemental damage that I have. For the orders. The order system's cool. Triggering the extra attacks. I could go that way, but let's go over here. Oh, that was an enemy. Sometimes these poonies, they like... I don't know. They blend in, I guess. Man, I hate Tactics Level 1. Tactics Level 1 is bad. Here, go all out, guys. Get him. Broke him, at least. Now you want me to do ice damage. Oh, they do have a heal. They were healing, okay. Wow, that was a lot of, A lot of experience, actually. What is that? Oh, these are weasels. I didn't have to leave to fight weasels. Okay. I guess that works. White weasels, huh? Lots of weasels. Silky fur, huh? Do some ice damage in a bit. Now we'll do ice damage. Ah, I should have done tactics up. Do anything else? Transition there. Oh well. Once the cutscenes happen to the attacks, I can't trigger it anymore. I tried. It didn't work. Yeah, I'm gonna say no to that. Thank you very much. Finish him, Claudia. I don't know. Something majestic and elegant about the way she does that animation. She's cool. I like her. Oh, that's 20 landmarks. Now we can get Tao's thing. Find 40 landmarks. Uh-oh. It's weird how the first hit on Lent's thing doesn't add an AP. I think it's because his attack is a hit attack. Definitely need to kill that Black Kuni. Oh, we killed him already. Not a bad heal. Oh, so much for that, for Ryza. Good job, Claudia. Okay. Oh, there's... No, that's just a landmark. Okay, so we can go this way. What is that thing? Do I want to know what that thing is? I don't know about that. Oh, that sucks. There you go. Man, that solid break is so good. So is Blast Nova. Really? You're doing it again? Good job, Ryza. Okay. Seriously, what is this thing? He like a boss? Mini boss thing? He's got 1600 HP, so probably. Hopefully we can take him. Rock bazooka, huh? Okay, that kinda hurt. A little bit. That hurt as well. Okay, we're gonna do ice damage here. Need that AP. Here we go. building up. Oh, we broke him. That's cool that you can like refresh the break if you do enough damage. To the break gauge. A little overpowered, but screw it. Yeah, so we broke him again. But you can only break them one more time, it looks like. But it starts them way back, so it's very useful. I did all that and I can't even get this, huh? At least I can get that. I mean, that's the way to go, but I want to go down here instead. What's the worst thing that could possibly happen? We could fish in a castle. Think those knights are friendly? What a guess, no. That's correct. Living armors, huh? We could take them. Sweet. What a night glow flower. Huh. Ancient pillar. Lower waterway. That's where we are. Let's go back to the thing. The fast travel makes the low item limit not really a problem.
It's
quite nice. Well, those guys are new. I don't know what they are, but... It's a cursed armor, I think? No, ghost armor. I just lowered my defense. Although this leech might be nice. Charge you. That is a screwed up highlight. That's a lighting glitch. The game can't decide whether to shadow that or light that. Yeah, it's weird. Sawfish. That guy looks really big. I think he's a different enemy. There is a nice change, though, here compared to Blue Reflection 2. Like, when I'm stopping to collect items, this is a minor thing, but. But, yeah, the enemies actually lose interest for a second when I'm in the middle of the collecting animation. And that's actually really nice because, yeah, there were so many times in Blue Reflection 2 when I'm trying to open a door. And the enemies would just keep coming, and then as soon as the door is open, it just triggers a battle. I mean, it's not a huge deal or anything, but it was obnoxious. Yeah, there's like a bunch of ghosts right here and stuff. It's very strange. Oh, there's those weasels. Are they the same weasels or are they different weasels? Yeah, they're still fucking birds. Stop that right there. Ow. Oh yeah, I'm not actually not listening to my tendonitis thing for once. It has gotten softer. It might go away. I can't hear it right now. I'm not really sure if I'm toning it out or what. Ooh, serene moonflower. That was bad. I had to sneeze. Looks like a black pony, but it might be something different. Nah, it's a black pony. Yeah, sure. Hopefully it was magic damage. It was. I heard Lint speak for the order, but I can't understand Japanese, so I don't know what he actually said. There's a few phrases I recognize. Not a clod. So we can't get to that dude. Arbor Ruin? Oh, so this is what leads here. Okay, it's a different way to get there. Interesting. Are you a different enemy? Or are you just the same weak? Okay, you're the same. Finish him off, Claudia. Or Lint can do it. That works. Oh no, it was Claudia. She got him. I was gonna say, like, why are we in the ruins? We can't get to that mini boss, so I don't think we're gonna do any synthesizing today. I'm getting all sorts of new materials, so might as well wait till we get to the dragon. Actually, go to the lower waterway and then just turn around. Makes sense to me. Oh crap. I don't think you can run from battle. Can I? I have no idea how. I don't think you can. I didn't see that guy. I love making the powerful items. Nah, we're not gonna use another item. It's gonna break him. Or he's dead. There we go. Unleash Claudia's extra order? Really? Now you want me to do that? Well, I mean, we've been doing that. I wish it would have, you know, been keeping track of that, but that's okay. Ooh. Upper waterway. This is, something else. Gotta be a landmark, right? Looks like a landmark. Oh, that's a puny. I didn't even see that guy. Love that little dance. If I can get it again. Oh, he actually broke me. Oh, you can get double broken too. Fire damage, sure. Turbulence is a ton of stun. Yeah, got him. Too quickly. Oh, that looks like another thing there. I missed him. Chimed in at the last second, so that'll help. There should be three of them, right? Yeah. Oop, cutscene. What the hell is that? Okay, I guess we're gonna just take it. Sure. Oh, that's a weasel. Right, so nice bomb. Suplex dive. Ow. Okay, well, I used my skills, but it didn't work. I literally got suplexed by a mouse. Now I know how the Phantom Train feels. Don't do- oh, you did it. Kata, I recognize. I mean, maybe I can do these. Although I do need to, I don't know, get rid of the craft or the fish oil. Okay. Well, you're dying here, Ryza. I believe both defenses are up. Just having the flicker with problems is too much. Oh yeah, that sucks. I just bought a new mouse. That's actually all of it. There we go. That's five. Idiot. Is that a fixed up mundane stuff? Yeah. There we go. Okay, now that we've done that. I know what that does. Let's check what these passes are even doing for us. The ability of skill healing skills and items healing ability. Oh, she's like really fast now. A one-time immunity to all status elements at the start of a battle. That's interesting, actually. That would be a very useful ability to have in a Final Fantasy game. At least before they got rid of all status elements. And elements. And weapons other than swords. Tomorrow we'll put a small droplet on the border of the shaft that hits the flicker for the moon. Nice. Oh god, this guy is strong. Ow! Did you not do that again? Well, we will use our items, but... Okay, we gotta do ice damage, so... Ice damage it is! He's weak to it anyway. Bravery seems a lot better than CS4, by the way, from what I've seen so far. A lot better. Why don't we just go all out? Oh, Really? I can't get rid of this? Oh, there is a chest in here, though. Eh, gold coins. Whatever. No, no, that's not what I want. Chest here. I'm gonna have to, oh wait, no. Was there a chest here? No, I just looked at that and it looked like a chest from a distance, huh? Yeah, it just looked like a chest. There aren't very many chests in this game. Uh-oh. Okay, good. Burning sand. Just what I always wanted. Where's this dragon? Maybe. They lost against something. Tao? Can you read it? What, they summoned a dragon and it ended poorly for them? Summoned dragon kill something. Sure, that's nothing to worry about. On the plus side, we can sleep. Heal up. Which is good. We'll be fine, don't worry about it. Can I actually examine that? No.
Yoisha!
Let's go. I'm guessing the dragon is up there. We could take him. Yeah, that sounds like a dragon. Ooh, Agatha's getting her ass kicked.
こんなところに。んなことより他の連中は、あいつの奥にいる。私らも傷を負わせたが、大半が吹き飛ばされて、竜の向こうにボス君たちが。どうして戦うしかないでしょ。戦うって僕らが。そうだよ、その僕らが戦うんだよ。
Don't you see her badass flute?
Agathe-nesan, 話は後でね。 そうだ。 もし勝てたら、 ご褒美にお説教なしってことで。
3,300 HP. That is not good. That actually hurt like hell. Do that again. Super fast. Oh, he's doing it again. Oh yeah, this is that song in Blue Fox 2 plays in the DLC area. Which is freaking awesome. Man, your turn is not going so slow. See if we can break him again here. There you go. Broke him again. Sweet. Oh, we die, so that's good. Song is good. What other gem do we have on our account? That's a lot. Here, go all out. Uh-oh. We probably don't want to deal with that. If I had to guess. Oh crap. Yeah, we're not dealing with that. Okay, good. I broke him with the ice bomb. That probably would have killed me. Don't come to find out. And we killed the dragon. Is he dead? He's dead. It's a dead dragon. That's one dead dragon. That is a dead dragon.
いや、やった。俺たちが倒したんだ。本当にやっちゃったんだ。信じられない。
Hey boss, you alright?
Boss!
Yorda!
What are you pissed off? That we killed the dragon for you?
なんでだ。なんでお前たちに助けられなきゃいけないんだ。I mean,
we could have let the dragon eat you. That's cool.
お前たちにだけは。
ボス。 みんな、 まずは怪我人を手当てしないと。 アガテさん、 大丈夫ですか？
ああ、 私よりも向こうの連中を頼む。 ひどい火傷を負った奴がいるはずだ。
死者が出なかったのは不幸中の幸いか。竜を倒すという目的もお前たちのおかげで達成できた。うん。もうここにいる理由はないし、村に戻ろう。怪我人にもちゃんとした手当てをしないと。Of course,
that dragon was summoned to stop something.
ボスの心配をしているはずだ。
It's probably not good.
他の魔物が来る前に引き上げるぞ。
Might as well see if there's any other turtles around here. I'd rather not fight anymore. Surprised they put a couple enemies up here. Gosh! Oh, I guess we're fighting a Bunny. I didn't see him. Hid behind a box. He fooled me. He got me. I can't deal fire damage. Use some CC. I wonder how much that attack would have dealt to me. I'm guessing a lot.
ライザ、一緒に。力強く一気に。これならどう？まだチャンスね。ほらよ。一気に畳みかけるよ。当たると痛いよ。それ。
Body out, I kill him. I don't know how your dad's gonna feel about you going to fight a dragon. I'm guessing he won't be too happy about that. Oh, a radiant plate. Gotta be for a lamp. Is it better? It loses some speed, but it is way better otherwise. Way better. Actually gives them a high defender roll, so that's actually different. Interesting. Okay, let's go back home. We'll see how this wraps up. Lumber's all messed up. Why did this guy go with them? He just got knocked out immediately. Of course he did. I'm guessing there were other guardians, they just didn't slow budget, so, you know, whatever. I feel like you're getting meaner by the day, Claudia. Yeah, she's starting to not like them either. It's hilarious. I guess she's messing with him.
Claudia.
We did, yes.
ボスの怪我で文句とか言いに来たんじゃ。よくやった。よ。あ、は?Oh, he's happy.
I mean, we did save everybody. Alright, guess we go back to the atelier. Are you two gonna be pissed that we killed the dragon? Oh. No, they're aware of it, okay. Yeah, we killed it. It's dead.
まあ、調子に乗らないよう気をつけてるよ。それよりも聞きたいことがあるんだけど。ん? 話してみろ。
私たちが森で出くわしたあの恐ろしい魔物。
That's what she was thinking.
その名前どこで知った。
Okay. I like that. Ryza's kind of actually smart.
やっぱり古城で。すごい戦いの後
に見たの。Two and two together.
名前は城の石碑に書いてあった文字よ、タオが。
So we killed the thing that was keeping that thing in check, huh?
城。そうか。あの竜ははぐれた野生種じゃなく、奴らと戦うために召喚された。
Them. There's more than one, huh?
奴らの出現に呼応して、眠っていた召喚装置が再起動したわ。
And we just killed it.
奴らって。
Uh-oh.
あの魔物は一匹じゃないの。
アンペル、そろそろ話してもいいんじゃないか。
そうだな。お前が言うように。
もう一人前以上なら、真実
を話して協力を仰ぐべきだろうな。
真実。
ああ、真実を話そう。だがその前に、まずお前たちの方で起きたことを全部話してくれ。推測通りだな。
あの古城は
クリント王国による竜の召喚装置を備えた対フィルフサの城塞だ。
対フィルフサ。クリント王国が戦ってたのって他の国とかじゃなくて、
I guess they didn't do very well.
ああ、ここ一帯はクリント王国とフィルフサの大規模な戦場だったと見ていいだろう。
召喚装置まで起動するほどとなるとまずいな。早く門を見つけなければ。
召喚の起動が門？
すまん。私たちも冷静さを欠いていたようだ。
Yeah, please do.
この二人が冷静じゃいられないほどのことなんだ。
お前たちが遭遇した魔物は、
oh.
フィルフサ。クリント王国を滅亡させた異界からの最悪だ。
クリント王国を滅ぼしただ
って。Apparently.
正確には滅亡に至る国力の衰退を招いた一因か。
異界。
The underworld。
またわからねえ言葉が。
今いるこの世界とは別のもう一つの世界だ。
かつてクリント王国は錬金術で作った門の力で二つの世界をつなげ、異界から希少な資源を
持ち。It seems like that was a really stupid idea。
その資源の力で。クリント王国は大いに繁栄し、繁栄を支えるため、
新たな門を各地に
作り続けた。だが、やがてその行為の報いを受けることになる。
資源以外のもの。
そう、フィルフサだ。奴らは王国の各地に開いた門から溢れ出し、王国は一季節。たった一季節のこの大侵攻鎮圧のために力を使い果たし、衰退の坂を転げ落ちた。
そんな魔物、フィルフサのことなんてクリント王国の昔話じゃ一度。
王国は繁栄の根源である異界と門の存在を滅亡する最後の最後まで機密として隠していた。
They refused to just close the gates.
大侵攻に関するあらゆる記録を禁じ、その痕跡すらも必死に抹消したのさ。そう、ここからは昔話じゃない。今の問題になる。
Okay.
私とリラは各地の遺跡に残された門を探し出し、稼働していればこれを封印する。
お二人はなぜそんな大変なことを？まあ、私たちにもいろいろあるんだ。とにかくこの近隣に。稼働中の門があるのは間違いない。
しかもフィルフサを通すほど機能を保っているやつがな。早急に探し出し、封印しなければならん。
あいつら、多分すげえ強い。あの時の俺たちみたく、何も知らない人間と出くわしたらやばいもんな。
もちろんそれもある。が、問題は季節だ。
季節？
お前たちが出くわしたのは、おそらく石膏。
That's why it didn't attack them. That would make sense.
やつ、
それがなんで問題なの？
やつらは水気を極端に嫌う。
大侵
攻が一季節で終わった一番の理由が。
That's why they freaked out when the dry season is coming.
奴らは這い出た一帯を荒らすだけ荒らすと巣穴に帰るように本拠地の異界へと戻っていく。
あっ！びっくりした。
水を嫌う魔物が溢れ出すのに絶好の季節。
あ
っ！
そう、この地方にこれから来る歓喜だ。
今後はお前たちにも門の探索に協力してもらう。
もしかして私たちの村に伝わってる乾きの悪魔ってのはフィルッサ？
確証はないが、特徴からしておそらくな。
歓喜を呼ぶ悪魔じゃない、歓喜に襲ってきた悪魔だったんだ。
It doesn't make the drought, it just uses the drought.
龍がいたんだ。悪魔がいても驚きは、いや、やっぱ驚くか。
ああ、それと今話したフィルフサと門のことは誰にも話してはならんぞ。
それはどうして？
Why?
みんなで探せば早いんじゃ。
私たちの目的が門を二度と使わせないことだからだ。かつてクリント王国とフィルフサの犠牲に。
喋りすぎだ。あ、
そうか、そうだな。こいつらが相手だとついな。
うん、わかった。それで私たちは何をすればいいの？
そうだな、今すぐ頼めることはないが、いつ奴らと遭遇してもいいように準備を整えておく必要はあるな。
竜と戦って思ったけど、錬金術でもっと強力な道具とか作れないかな。
なら、この本をやろう。錬金術の専門書だ。錬金術は高度になればなるほど危険なものが増える。今のお前ならうまく扱えるはずだ。私の代わりにいろんなことを試してみてくれ。
わかった、やってみる。
パワーリアクター？What's a power reactor? Okay, what's the forge do? It'll be able to enhance the... Okay, it's like a power-up thing. It's another way to get stronger. That's cool. A tutorial? Combine your weapons and materials to enhance them. Transfer traits from materials onto the weapon. Oh, you can only enhance it once. And as the forge gets stronger, you can...Okay, yeah, we will try it out. Okay. It toss gems again. Can I give it new effects? Change the traits, though. Massively improves it. Okay. Okay, and then this is the book for... Okay, good. We got a whole bunch of things we can make. Which we'll mess with next time.But I do want to try the forge.
どれを鍛えようかな。あれにしようかな。それとも、あれにしようかな。それとも、良さげなものはと。
Yeah, okay.Yeah, you can just add stats. That would be a plus 9 to attack power, which would be pretty good.
なかなかいい。もう一回探してみよう。 い感じじゃない?
I only had one. Yeah, sure.
こんな感じで大丈夫かな?
いっけ
ー! よし、完成! あれにしようかな。何を使おうかな。
これとか良さそう。I'll give her a bunch of speed too.
こんな感じで大丈夫。
カンカン叩くよ。
よし、完成。どれを鍛えようかな。
Can I get
your
speed up? Getting that to not be negative would be nice.
Yappari betsu no ni. Are ni shiyou kana? Sore tomo.
I have to get.I need 10,000 gems in order to, forge the weapon. Wow. I'd like to see what that does, though. So let's go get some gems.
どの材料がいいかな?
There's a ton of freaking gems. But they're all gonna be gone. So it doesn't even matter. I'm just gonna try to test out what this works and then I'll call it a day. Well, let's see what those two items do. So you got a plug. Basically, a lightning bomb. Okay. And this is, I have no idea.
どこに入れようかな?
Oh, a wind bomb. Okay.
どこに入れようかな?
Cool.
どこにしよう? どこに入れようかな?
That is...
どこに入れようかな?
Looks like a remedy of some sort. perfect quantity. I can only add one basically. Sure.
I'll
make it a little bit stronger. I can do it more than once. Sort of. I don't know what primordial power does. Scorpion's there. Oh, sure, we'll get it. You're going to sleep? Okay. Alright, well, this is Ryzen, and I'll be back tomorrow for more Ryzen. Thanks for hanging out. Take care.